Welcome to Wednesday Comics Special Report about Free Comic Day. To my right, we have AP18. Alex, how you doing?
Hello, everyone.
And across from EGW, how you doing?
Doing good.
We're here to tell you about Free Comic Day. It is May 5th, 2018. That's tomorrow. If you listen to this, coming out early. Special report to tell you the comics coming out you can pick up. But also, a lot more things happen on Free Comic Day. But let's get into the comics that you can get for free. That is $0, 0 cents. First, from Marvel Comics, they're putting out an Avengers book from Jason Aaron, Sarah Pacelli, Justin Ponzer, also Takisi Coates. This is going to kick off their Avengers. So you got Avengers 1 this week. This is also going to be more of that. Usually these free comic book things aren't like essential to reading the series, but they're like a little nugget. And so if you just went and saw Infinity War, interested in Avengers, and you don't know where to start, there you go. Pick that up for free at your local comic book shop. Also coming out tomorrow, which I am excited. This is the one to get. This is my pick. Brian K. Vaughan, Marcus Martin. They put out a book on their online site that you could pay for free right now. You get the whole thing if you want to, or you can give them as much money as you want to. It's pay what you want. But it came out a while back. It's this team was nominated for an Eisner Award for Private Eye. And Barrier is their new series. You can get for free a 53-page issue of the first issue, and then in the next four, or starting weekly, yes, it's the rest of May, the next four issues are actually come out, you can buy them. So you can get the first issue for free. It's going to be 53 pages, and you can essentially get the whole thing for free right now if you want to. But if you want to support them, you'll have to pay for it online. But I think if you want to taste and see, hey, am I into this? Tomorrow, 53 pages of a free comic book,
I think it's awesome. Good,
yeah, I did put that on my poll. Like, so, it'll look good.
Won't be able to get
first
it.
Issue tomorrow. Go ahead and get that. From DC. DC is offering this year. This thing will not go away. It is. Excuse me. Hold on. Oh, there you go.
I tell you what, Brian K. Vaughan book. So sold. I would get that.
DC Comics.
Paper Girls.
Yeah, but I still like Paper Girls.
It's good. But what's going on?
I mean, it's not. It's no Saga. I understand that.
Did you read Private Eye?
I read the first like two or three
Private
issues.
Private Eye's
really
good. This is about Barrier. It's about the border between Mexico and the U.S. That's all I know about it. I don't know anything else. And sometimes it's better to go into those books not knowing. So, DC Comics, DC Superhero Girls number one. This is from Shea Fontana, who's going to be at SuperCon this year.
Oh, yeah.
Lancey Labatt. So this is the first featuring a chapter from the original graphic novel, DC Superheroes, A Date with Disaster. So if you have somebody, all-ages book. So DC putting out the all-ages book. So if you're looking for somebody to be a first comic book reader, first time, and a young reader, there you go. DC Superhero Girls, very popular. I think it is DC's like number one selling book, or like number two, because it sells a lot in schools, at school fairs and stuff like that. So, from Disney, Disney Princess Ariel Spotlight. So if you want to see something about the Little Mermaid, hey Alex, where's she at?
Under the sea.
Yeah.
Under the sea.
If you're a Doctor Who fan, Doctor Who number zero comes out tomorrow. You can get that. Invader Zim, Flopsy, Bloops, Mopsy, that comes out tomorrow. Or not tomorrow. Yeah, tomorrow. Pokemon, Sun and Moon and Horizon, if you're a Pokemon
fan. Fuck everything
fan.
Else, Pokemon.
Yep.
If you're a Pokemon fan. What did you say?
I said fuck everything else. Pokemon's in.
Okay. And the Riverdale ongoing tomorrow, there's coming out.
Based on the TV show?
Yep, based on the TV show. Little
Horrible.
Sneak peek. A little sneak peek if you're into that show. You mean the show or the comic?
No, I'm talking the show. They call him Arch.
That show's pretty good. Have you watched it?
His name's Arch.
I like it.
Yeah, okay, but it's like calling you Gary.
I like it, but also with one arm. I like it, but also be aware I like the LC, so I like that kind of soap opera stuff.
I know. I heard it's pretty good.
Also, Transformers Unicron number zero, if you want to get that. That's John Barber and Alex Maleen.
Do we have to give Michael Bay more money?
Now I'm talking about
those are considered the gold comics. Those are the ones from the bigger publishers that they put out. And then we have a bunch of the silver. I'll go through them quick here. I'll stop. There's a couple good ones here. 2080, that's Judge Dredd that comes out. You can pick that up if you like those Dredd movies, or you want to say, hey, I've seen this guy before. I like Sylvester Stallone. I may want to read this book too. Don't go buy that. It's better than that. So Berlin. It's a book coming out tomorrow from Drawn and Quarterly. History of Tank Girl. It's a little history of Tank Girl. Crush. Die, Kitty, Die. I Love You to Death. Alex, that's Animal Cruelty. You don't want to read that. So.
Nope.
I want a free comic book about those little bunnies that Thanos was killing in that annual.
There is the 2018 Fantagraphics World Greatest Cartoonist. That's going to be a little nonfiction. You can get that if you want to see some of the greatest cartoonists from this year. Ghost in the Shell Global Neural Network. That's out tomorrow. Sparks. Howard Lovecraft's Big Book of Summer Fun. So if you have a kid and they want to get that, there you go. It looks like some monsters in front here. Infinity Watch, Amazing Spider-Man. If you want to get that, this is a new... Oh, this is Nick Spencer and Ryan Otley. So if you want to get a taste of the new Amazing Spider-Man, there you go. That comes out tomorrow, too. James Bond, Vargin. Garrett, did you get that?
Yeah.
Invasion by Van Jensen and Leonard Kirk. I'm not sure what this is, but the guy in the front looks like Iron Man and Nightwing had a baby. He has the two little... What do you call them?
What do you call them?
Tongs.
Nope.
Nightsticks?
Eskrima sticks. Yep.
Eskrima. Is it Eskrima?
I think it's a Eskrima stick.
You're a Eskrima stick.
But he looks like Iron Man. He told me two of those, so if you want to read that. Lady Machinica, Legend of Korra. So if you're into Legend of Korra, get that tomorrow. Creed and Fury. I'm not sure what that is.
Clearly, it's about Nick Fury and Apollo Creed.
The person on the cover looks like Link from Legend of Zelda. Maxwell's Demons, The Meta Baron, Miraculous Adventures, Nightmare Before Christmas, Zero's Journey, number 0. So if you like that movie, go ahead and get that. Only Living Boy, Relay, number 0, which is this one of the sequels to 2001 A Space Odyssey. I know you want to read it.
Holy shit. Burn pile.
This is going to be Zach Thompson, Annie Clark, and Donnie Cates writing.
For that one Relay book?
Yeah, for Relay.
God.
Scouts presents The Mall, if you want to get that too. Shadow Roads Shadow Man special comes out tomorrow if you're interested in that. That's Valiant Comics. SpongeBob Freestyle Funnies, Silver, Star Wars Adventures, Garrett, in continuity.
Star Wars Adventures.
Yes. Starburns presents number 1. Strangers in Paradise 25 number 1. Street Angel Dogs. That's the one you want, Alex.
There's
Street
a lot of free comic books.
There is. They want to make sure there's flavors for everybody. Ultra Street Fighter 2, number 1.
If you DJ want to is number 1.
On the cover, it has Ken and Ryu going at it. Is that Ryu? No. It's not Ryu.
Is it Akuma or Dan?
Oh, maybe it's Ryu. Is that Akuma or Ryu?
That's Evil Ryu.
That's Evil Ryu. Okay. The Tick, 2018. Viz My Hero Academia and Ruby. Worlds of Aspen Anniversary and Worm World Saga. Jesus. Those are the books coming out tomorrow for free, but obviously there's more. For instance, our local comic book shop, Rainbow Comics, is having a sale 50% off.
So yeah.
You can catch up on some books, get some things you want to try out for the first time, maybe some things before a little too high of a price that you're like, hey, I'm not going to get it for like $50, but $25, that's a good deal. So go ahead and go out there. Look at your local comic book shops. A lot of them usually have deals to try to get you in. You're already in there buying a free comic book, or not buying, but getting one.
No.
So they're like, hey, while you're here, here's some deals too. Always look at the deals, like the clearance, dollar walls, 25 cent bins. You can find some classics. But I think we would agree here on the table. One of the great things about that day is before you get into the shop or while you're in the shop, just talking to all the comic book peoples and the community, getting to know everybody and just talking comics. It happens every year with us. There's some people there that we only ever see it for a comic day. And
the one guy you're thinking of, I actually saw at a bar and I didn't say hi to him because he was with a big group of people.
You were holding off because you only talked to him on one day of the year.
Yep. And so we wanted to save that.
It's not right.
It's not tradition.
It's not time yet. And you get people into comics for the first time. I think when we first met him, was there with his friend and didn't really read comics. Now we come there, the guy's talking about these comics I haven't read. And so I'm like, hey, this guy's really into it now. So it's nice to see people go from... we've been going for how long? Long time. I mean, together as a group. For a long time, and it's nice to see...
We're like the Backstreet Boys.
I believe like the first year we all went together, at least that I can remember, it was, some more people than usual, but it wasn't super busy. Now when we go, it's like tons of people. They have cosplay. They make it an event. So go out to your local comic book shop. You can go online, comic book store locator, and find your local comic book shop and make sure to visit them on Free Comic Book Day, May 5th, and say, Wednesday Comics sent you. And I'm here to pick up those free comic books.
It's the Christmas of comics.
And also, throw them a little change and get into something. Royal City, Lazarus. This is New Avengers number one came out. If you saw Infinity War and you want to watch it, actually, we'll talk about it later. Well, actually, we'll talk about it in this week's show this on Sunday. You'll hear our review for that. But
that's tomorrow, tomorrow.
Tomorrow, tomorrow. DC Nation, 25 cents. Say hey. If they're having a 50% off sale, say hey. Does 12 cents, 13 cents? Which one are we going to go for?
Damn.
but go out there and get your comic books and, you know, have some fun. For Wednesday Comics, I've been Mark.
I've been Alex.
And I'm Garrett.
That's your special report. Alex? Good night.
Hey, everyone. Keep it special.
Why can't you say, hey, everyone, keep reading those free comics?
Ooh. Yeah. Hey, everyone. Keep reading those free comics.